Jeez, that took forever. That was not ordeal. Your audience will see you? Oh, you kidding me. Okay, you know what? That's fine. That is fine. I don't even care. Are you starting out at 4 hours? I can live with 4 hours. Anyways, we're starting. We're doing this.
Princes.
I don't care.
We are two sides at war.
Yes, you can't hear. Okay.
But war isn't going to save us.
Missing scrambles.
Time travel is my only hope now.
Ooh, time travel.
Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom.
There's me.
Torn apart by a powerful stick.
Oh, yes.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, ma'am. There's no time.
All right, shut up, ma'am.
I have to go back. Change the present if
1390,
I can.
1390,
huh? Find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened.
Yes.
To all of us.
Probably South Park. The fractured butthole! Ah! Get it? Butthole. I actually didn't get that joke until later on. Oh! Okay, hair. Okay, what kind of hair do we want to give this kid? Oh, we're gonna... let's go for this look. Should we try to imitate myself? Oh, yeah, right there. There you go. Change the color. Let's give him some white hair. Nah, yeah, he's been through a lot. Let's give him some white hair. He's seen some things, man. He's seen some things. Anyway, select. Yes. Okay, we'll go back. Should we give him some makeup? Nah, he's not looking fabulous. Stuff with that. Oh, there we go. Oh, we actually giving him my look, huh? Yeah, that seems. I'm gonna name him Rad. Yeah, Rad. Hands? Let's give him some red hands. Why not? Clothes. Ooh. Black cape? Yeah, well, don't say if I wouldn't do. Let's go eyewear. Nah, he doesn't do eyewear. Choose difficulty. Oh my god. Alright, let's just keep it normal. Yeah, there we go. Select and continue. Create the ultimate character. Don't be scared to say hi. Because I will reply to you. I see the chat. I'm pretty interactive with my people if you're new to any of my streams. If you go to any other of my streams, you know that I can't really talk. I have problems talking sometimes. Lost stumbles. Ooh.
What?
Morris?
It's too late. They've taken Koopa King.
Ah. Dang! He's getting beat up.
They got the base. You gotta stop him.
Let's get our water, right? Flavored water, Propel. I highly recommend it.
Where is the king?
Where is thou king? Wow, I'm the king. Oh, that's cute. Wait, focus my power. Wiggle, hold and rotate to find your sweet. Oh, ooh, there we go. Wait, hold. What is this? Okay, what's going on? Oh, God. I don't even know what's going on. Pinch it off. Oh. What the? You know, there actually was a smelling VR game part for this. The Deuce Master. Hey, got an achievement. Good for me. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. I've missed this type of game. Okay, that's how I punch. That's what I can hit. No. Oh, anal itch away. Bottle of gas be gone. Oh, look at that. Bam! Bam! Alright, let's open.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
Right?
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
I do like how they stuck to the skin color, because I remember, pretty sure if you change the difficulty, he gets lighter.
That helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Hi, buddy.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah, I will. But first, I'm coming for you, Dad. Open your door. What are you doing? Ooh, we're peeking. Ooh, we're peeking. Oh, what's he got in there? What is that? Is that a brownie? That's a brownie. Is he gonna change? Oh, he's just going in there. All right, you enjoy your brownie, sir. Yeah, I don't want to come in between you and your brownie. I'd hate that. Bam! Bam! Oh, whose house is that? Fishy! How you doing, Fishy? I like how I'm a kid with a goatee. Puberty hit me hard and it hit me like a truck. Open door? Duct tape. Oh, these are some. Those are gonna be crafting? Turn. Damn, Phil! I remember that episode. Oh, this is gonna be. I love South Park with a passion. I can't. Anything in here? No, is this marijuana? Okay, no, it's not marijuana. Okay, let's just walk away. Wait, turn on. Ooh, that's how I do little farts. Bam! Okay. Oh, it's updating? How long does the update take? I don't want to wait. I seriously do not want to wait for that. I'm sorry. Let's just keep going. We're going. We are leaving. Going downstairs. Okay. I'm just gonna. No, why are you crying? That's bad. Don't worry. My farts will heal you.
Stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye.
Oh, well. I'm sorry for your crying for your eyes? Here, I'll cheer you up. I'm gonna talk to her.
Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
No, I'm here for you. Let me be.
I'm not crying. I'm laughing.
Fine. I tried being helpful. You're gonna wait. You're gonna have to wait. I'm sorry. And crying? Look how I am. I'm gonna fart so many times. I wish I had a fart counter, though, to be honest. Okay.
My lord, the filthy Morris.
KLC.
Am
I though? Am I? All right. Am I fighting? Oh, look! Wham! Oh, can I pick up this axe? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, what's going on here? You want to fight?
What? You just moved to town?
I'm sorry.
And you get to be king?
What?
I think you're a little pussy.
Oh, really? Just start a fight. Okay. Bam! There we go. Combat advantage. Oh, that's so cool! Okay, so what's the basics? Press X to select my power. Okay, press X. Move the target enemy. Press A to use my power. Oh! Knockback combo. Powers with knockback can cause extra damage to enemies by knocking them into other enemies, allies, or objects. Oh yeah, what you want? Okay, be cool. That's all you got? Alright, let's check. Oh, wow. Did you just puke? Oh, look at that. Nice pose. You're welcome. I mean, thank you. Look at that. Oh. Yes, I can. Boom! Combat advantage. I'm going to use this to my advantage. All right, so what's the difference? So give me a fuck. Attacking enemy first grants combat advantage, giving you the first turn. Okay, to see full combat turn order, check the timeline at the lower right. Okay, I got you. Different powers can affect different areas of the combat grid. You can preview powers range by checking the diagram under its icon.
Wait, what? I'm supposed to go
okay,
back.
Right here, and boom! Oh, my powers are in parallel. Okay, he's got great axe. Bang! Oh, they're gonna brutalize me, aren't they? Oh, yeah, he's done for. You're gone. Just might as well walk away. Grossed out. They're both grossed out.
No chance against all of us.
You want to bet? All right. I didn't want to have to do this. Oh, I have to wait. Are you serious? Okay, step back. And wham! Yeah, you're getting beat up at this point. You're gone, kid. All right. Yeah, I'm probably screwed. Not gonna lie. No, ooh! You ain't got nothing on me. Moon Bruiser? Okay. Oh, he's getting out of the way, huh? Ooh, and wham! He is probably dead. Not gonna lie. Big Knocker. Kill an enemy by knocking an enemy into them. Okay, you wanna go? Ooh. I'm gonna beat you up. Bam, bang, bang! I killed him. Ooh, get that battle pose though. Why? I thought I was the king. Cartman's no longer the king.
Stand aside or die.
Okay.
You can't. Oh yeah, why not? Because everything in front of here is lava. Oh, you no way. All that is lava? Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Okay.
Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Ah, that's not fair.
Well, I guess I can get my way in there. What? Dang. They really do roleplay good. Under attack.
We're fucked.
Yeah, probably.
That's the dragon roaring.
Okay, enemies may attempt to attack you while you explore. If an enemy ambushes you, they'll automatically get the first combat turn. Oh, they have arrows? Oh, okay, they're just suction cup arrows. Alright. End turn. No. Should I charge it? Nah. Let's enjoy myself. Wham! Knockback combo.
Wow, did he just fart on a dragon?
Yes, I did. I farted right on that dragon. Oh, God. Oh, wait, where did you come from? Oh, I'm probably gonna die. No, I'm pretty strong, not gonna lie. Striped red squares indicate the damage zone of an end-pending attack. Move to a safe square to avoid getting hit. Boom! What you want?
Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
Oh, boy, that's... Oh, I'm screwed, aren't I? Oh, I have to end my turn! Oh, no! Okay, maybe the dragon will hurt him? Yeah, he is. They are messing me up badly. Okay, dragon, let's go. Oh my god, they can actually blow fire. Alright, alright. What? Okay, car, gotta watch out for car. Cars are bad. Hey, look, a new rear. I see you, okay.
Yeah. Stay out of the street, damn kid.
No, okay, I'm good. Oh, what phone am I using? Alright, let's go, come on. It's just the sounds of wood hitting. Okay. Okay, hammer! Okay, here. Let's do the. Oh! Oh my. Oh! Okay! Where did I pull a hammer out? Dragon Slayer, King Douchebag. I will take that. I will take that title.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon!
Yes!
No freaking way! That kid's amazing!
Alright, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, I can actually move? Alright, punch cracked objects. Oh, I can move objects? Okay, I gotcha. There we go. And I hope. Okay! Oh, that's cool. I got you. And let's climb onto up here. They're just watching me. I thought Cartman was more stronger than I was. Hey, oh! Ooh! I'm a ninja!
Big bard, what happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Alright.
Release the bard, or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king?
Yes.
They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's what I did. I slayed him. Because I'm cool. Well,
where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
What? Oh, God.
The wizard
did
is
he down. Actually travel back in time?
My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point.
Oh, so we didn't travel back in. Okay.
There is a massive
confused me for a second.
Missing cats. Yeah. I knew my only hope was to
my
assemble
bad.
The team.
Sorry.
Hey,
excuse
you can't
me.
Switch games like
excuse
this.
Me.
Where's the stick of truth? Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town.
Yes.
In the future. Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular? Fuck the Freedom
Pals!
That's right.
Who's the Freedom Pals?
Whoopsikins!
Oh, wait, yeah, the other people.
Coming from your
that's the black guy,
Token.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair. In the future. Coon
all right. So.
Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Fair enough. They are pretty dorky. Not gonna lie. Oh, I guess we're okay. I guess we're moving. Can I fight you?
Jerk.
I can't fight you.
Maybe we can play our own game. Like, I'm Bob.
No.
I was gonna take up a trade. Learn how to fletch arrows.
Probably, but not anymore. Okay, so is there anything up here? No. Okay, I thought there was gonna be some secret up there. Koopa Keep. Let's go into Koopa Keep. Maybe there's something in here. There's gotta be something in here. Unless they wouldn't put it in here. Okay, guess we're gonna punch everything. I fart on everything. Oh, see, look at that. I knew there was something. Okay, so I can get materials? You know what? Not even gonna question it at this point.
Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek.
Probably.
Red alert.
Oh, yeah. Bam! That made him smile. Rock of Insanity? That makes me go insane. Looks like a booty. Anyways, we're going through. Oh, hi!
Hello.
Shut
the boys
up.
Are down in their little basement playroom.
Can I punch you? Can I fart?
Eric and his friends are so imaginative.
Coon cakes? Wait, they actually got branded? Wow, I guess they are popular. Maybe I can go in their room. Maybe there's something up here I can go in. Ha ha! Oh, Cartman, I'm gonna go through your room. Oh yeah, what you got for me in here, Cartman? I didn't even know you had everything. Okay, you really have nothing. Wait, punch cracked objects. What's the cracked object? Oh, lamp. All right, Cartman's journal. Ooh. Oh. Okay, he writes this. Christmas ideas, drone, gas, hoverboard. Okay. Fuck you, Mom. Oh, wait. Okay, key code is Fook. Fook you, Mom. All right, well, Cartman writes some weird things. All right. So I guess everything gold I can touch? Yes. This is gold. This is also not gold. What? Oh, it's locked. All right, why am I looking at pictures of these boys? This actually is pretty disturbing, not gonna lie. All right, what you got hiding in here? A crack stallion butt plug. That's what they're hiding in here. Ooh, what's in? Oh, this is not Shelly's room. Shelly is staying. Oh, Cartman's throwing difficulty. Okay, fine. Hold it. Oh god. Okay. There we go. I don't know what's going on. There we gas up. Not bad. And there we go. Oh my god, this is actually pretty hard. Okay. Come on. All right, we did it. Okay, what? I don't understand. What's going on? Oh my god. Okay, clench it. There we go. All right, what? Okay, he was reaching down there. Mud puppy. I got a mud puppy. Why, Gabe, is my question. Oh, look at that. It's the cat. Wake up, cat. Yeah. I don't hate cats. It's just...
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door.
Okay.
Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
All right. Oh, my God. They weren't kidding. Okay. Okay, I thought... The imagination game, huh? Well, okay, let's... Use this? Yeah, fuck.
Fuck. You.
Mom. Wow. Voice activated.
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can.
Ooh, I wonder if the Freedom Pals is definitely reward. The other people.
Do you know
okay.
What that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere.
We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Actual superhero.
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to
Fast
the
mayor's
office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on...
oh my god! I'm sorry, I shouldn't be laughing, but I have to. He's zooming. Whoa, he's zooming!
Excuse me.
Okay, let's look what we can rob from top bad guys. Alright, I guess Garrison's a bad guy. Which is weird, because as you guys know, my name is Garrison. So I guess I'm a bad guy. So Cutons, yep, they... Tool shed! So tool shed's on their side, too. Danger, do not touch.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus, fuck!
So...
Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to...
Say, be nice to me! I'm doing good. I'm doing the best I can.
Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a
but
superhero.
I'm gonna
you
play.
Don't have a costume.
Bet.
You don't have any superpowers. Alright, look, you can watch us play.
You know what?
As long as you don't get in the way.
I don't care.
Angry. I told you
no,
to fuck with that.
No.
Fucking stop.
Wait, enter inspection mode. What? Okay, bring Saffron device to the Coon. Saffronizing Coon. You know what? Let's fight on this real quick.
You touch it again and we all fucking die.
That's what I want! Let me die! Oh my god.
You're dead.
Oh my god, that actually happened!
Waitresses know anything.
Okay.
That's not enough, Mosquito.
I didn't know.
Excuse me.
Then again, I mean, everything imaginary is
Super
here.
Super Craig, this is Coon. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig?
I love his keyboard. His setup is amazing.
Oh, great. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck?
I found
Ordinary
your
citizens
journal,
aren't allowed
you
in the
sicko.
Coon air. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, kid, so fuck off, okay?
Rude. You are one rude bastard. You know that? I'm not going anywhere.
Alright, look, you can watch it play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Stefernity device.
Stefernity device. Alright. Okay, so items of interest. This is going to come in handy, isn't it? Oh, what is this? Objects. I don't know what that is. There we go. So we're going to find the object. It's right here, obviously. Okay, it's right here. Just pick it up. Jeez. I already died once. I'm sorry I died. But whatever, okay? It's whatever.
Well, that took long enough. The fantasy device active. You really want to be a superhero,
yeah.
Huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag.
Okay, I guess that's King Douchebag.
Let's see, Mosquito's ABLs.
Sit right here. Yeah, I'm sitting down.
Are these even in a human language?
I honestly hope I don't get
All right, in order
any
to play
copyright
superheroes,
things.
You
Hopefully.
Have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on
Coonstagram. Oh,
Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page?
Yes.
Oh,
Shake
boy,
my head,
you're
yes.
Not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable.
I'm sorry. Ooh.
So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class.
Blaster.
Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now.
The Brutus is a close-range brawler, specializing in fist-related injuries and hitting enemies into a near orbit. Don't watch the world
blaster.
Burn. Light on fire yourself as the Blaster. These damage dealers are deadly at any range.
Speedster.
I gotta pick the Speedster.
The Speedster might piss off Fastpass, but sure.
Yes. Sorry, Fastpass. There's a new Speedster
okay,
in town.
Back, but now. We need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, Douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory.
That's true.
It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
Well, when I was just a child, I didn't know what I was doing in life.
You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids.
Yes.
You walked to the mirror.
But I sped to the mirror, right? Okay. If I ignore you, you're just going
to... You walked to the mirror.
Yes, I knew this was going to happen. Okay, whatever. Can I hold on to the ball? No. Okay, I'm sorry. I will walk to the mirror.
Just walk up. No, not there.
Okay, there. I looked in the mirror.
You
okay, jeez.
You felt alone.
Look at my shadow in the background. That's cool.
A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
Oh, we're going. Okay, we're doing this.
You left your room.
Okay, speed.
Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your
two
parents'
Two intruders?
Door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them for the first time. You called
yes.
The power.
Yeah.
As a super fast speedster, you bend space time itself to spring into action with super speed.
Okay. There we go. Quantum punch. Wait. There. Okay. Punch him. I'm trying. I'm trying to punch him. Right there.
Dude, we're not getting anywhere until you use the power.
Fine. How do I use the power then? Okay. If I'm right here. Oh.
Once his enemies returned to their original positions, the intruder realized what he was up against.
Damn, we weren't expecting a superhero to live here.
Desperately, the intruder struck our hero.
Oh.
Take this.
Oh. Okay, 17%. I don't know what I'm just charging.
Emboldened, his fellow intruder moved into the frame.
No.
You don't scare us, superhero.
I scare everyone.
But the intruders were only moving closer to their demise.
Ooh, you're right.
They vibrated every subatomic particle.
There
to
we go.
High energy body.
Oh, you can't stop. Oh, boost.
You became empowered to use two attacks in
the yes.
First,
bam.
With both intruders weakened, there was nothing they could do against the hero's final strike.
Wait, what? Yes. Bang. Oh.
Kid's too speedy.
I am extremely speedy.
With the
can I level up?
Defeated, you thought you were safe until a third massive intruder entered the fray, bigger than the other.
Oh. Rawr, he is big.
I just flushed one little shit. Here's one more.
All right, calm yourself. Okay, oh my god. Okay, he's beating me up. I actually got real life. All right. Ultimate ready.
Ooh, ooh.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Whoa, where'd I go? I can live with this. I'm just beating the crap out of him. This game.
Nice.
Yeah, this game.
I
love this game with a passion. I'm sorry.
So you beat them. All seem to be okay, but then you finally reached your parents.
It's gonna
door.
Be. It's gonna be what I think it is, isn't it?
What you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever.
And
led you to
all right.
You were too late. Because when you opened that door, you saw your dad. Fuck your mom.
Yeah. Can't show that on YouTube, though, so hopefully they don't show it. Yeah, okay, they didn't show it.
That's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time.
Wish
you
I was in time.
Saw your own father, the man you trusted. Fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time.
Is this a flash reference? This is definitely a flash reference.
All right,
get out of here.
Now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you.
I am the speedster.
And try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise.
Well, with my
survive.
Super speed, I should be able to do it. I should at least get a speed boost. I mean, come on.
This isn't a mentorship program.
Fine. Okay, challenge. Classic challenge completed. Okay, I don't know where we're going. Coonstagram! Okay, I remember that. I remember that episode. I turned you off. Go away. I turned you off! Go away, please! I'm getting out of here. Thank you for sweeping the lava. Collect followers by getting people to take selfies with you. Okay, hold to... Can I take a selfie with... Okay, can't take it with his mom. You can take selfies with people that have a camera icon above their head. To request a selfie, approach someone and press RB. You want a selfie?
Oh, a selfie. Yes, I've heard of
yes. Coonstagram. All right. Ooh, that was so cool. That's just, let's get me in this. Just saying. Sorry. Rah. Yay, what's up?
Isn't this fun?
No, yeah. It is. Look at that. New follower, Mrs. Frankie. I think it's Frankie.
Oh,
I'm not really
I'll
sure.
See you on the internet.
Open my phone. Okay, Coonstagram. This game is getting really in-depth. Farnickel is a follower. Only people who pose on your selfies will follow you. Okay, that's kind of shallow for them, but whatever. Press to see you are following. When someone follows you on Coonstagram, you automatically follow them back. Gain more followers to increase your hero rank and your character sheet. Alright, speedster away! Okay. Ooh, I'm at Butter's house. You wanna take a selfie?
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
You dick! Can I at least talk to you?
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
I'm gonna get a selfie with you! Okay, I can't get a selfie with you. Do you wanna take a selfie?
QPJs, kid. If you see Butters, could you tell him he's grounded again?
Cool.
Look, I'm trying to be nice in case there's a handicap.
Oh. I mean, he's not wrong. That's probably the safest idea. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna... Oh, croquet needles. Okay, for a second, I saw needles.
Happiness is a clean house, right? Right?
Okay, antidote. So, for some reason, leftover Hawaiian salmon. Thank you so much for letting me rob your house. I couldn't be happier with you that you're letting me do this. But, alright, just gonna rob Butter's room? Ooh, loading. What is this? Ooh, here we go. What difficulty is this? Only two? Focus your power. Okay, focus, hold. There we go. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. Great. Let's come on. Okay. There we go. Reverse vacuum. Not bad. Okay, let's go. Left and right. Wiggle it out. Is he grabbing it? Hopefully. Ah, he is. Wait, sewer scone. Chin stash. I look good in the chin stash, not gonna lie. But alright. What is this? What's this way? Ooh. Butter's room? This is Butter's parents. Oh, I do love them. They have a holy Bible. That's cute. But anyways, we should keep going a little bit longer. This might be a 40 minutes stream just for now to see how people like it. It's locked. Oh boy. Okay, let's go through here maybe? Wait, whose room is this? Oh god, that's a code. What is that up there? I can't knock that down, can I? I need something ranged, which I should be getting soon, hopefully. I have a lot of holy Bibles. Oh, 59 cents. That's cool. Oh, I like this gem. Okay, let's just get out of here. Home sweet home. That I feel like anyone who has that, no offense, just cliche. Very cool. You want to fight?
Oh, the king's back.
You want to take a selfie?
Sorry, I don't follow just anyone on social media.
You're an asshole. Wait, what? Oh, I can take one with the mailman. What does that say? We can take selfies with people. Okay, I'm going to take a selfie with you. Right?
Can you help me with this thing? It's stuck.
Gotcha, man.
Hey, you got it on?
Yeah.
You're the real deal, little...
So we gotta take a selfie, right? Pan, can I get the zoom in here? There we go. Mood! Okay. Oh, is she... Oh! She just photobombed me. Hey, woman.
I'll selfie with you when you
No,
have
come back here! Okay, well, I can't even get her... Oh, wait. Are you not gonna follow me?
A selfie? Sure, kid, let's
I
do
thought
it.
I'd get that before. Okay, I guess that works. New follower! Awesome! There we go.
Okay, nice.
Hey, I have more followers.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie.
Oh, he's getting in there. Hey. Say cheese. Nah, we can do like, Maddie. All right, Maddie. Me and you are going to be best friends.
We're friends now, I guess.
Yes, we are now friends. This is my house. Whoops. Wait, I wonder if my parents will give me a selfie. Probably not, because I'm a loser, though. So, whoops there. Parents, you still crying, Mom?
I'm not crying. I'm laughing. All
right, that's the same chat as last time. We're just going to walk way out of here. We're just going to get out of here. That's what we're going to do. Okay, so can I pick up the sword? Can I pick up anything? Ooh, what is it? What's in here? Can I pick this up? Nope. Pick this up? Nope. No. Oh, there's a ladder up there, though. Coon and friend, that's a care package. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, how do I... jump up there? No. Okay, so there's gotta be some kind of thing I'm missing here. Can I take a selfie?
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can selfie.
Yay! Three mutuals! Hey, do a pose. There we go. I'm so embarrassing.
Not bad, but Ho. You're gaining followers pretty
fast.
Keep up the good work. I'm still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on.
Of course. I will get you. I also need to open my phone. Map. Character. Oh, there's my character sheet. Oh, there's the store. View available missions. Talk to Super Craig at Craig's house. Meet Kyle at his house. Alternate. I'll do this one. Because that one seems pretty close. Actually, give me 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. Ignore that. I will be leaving in about 20 minutes. So we can push this out, right? Pin it. There we go. Pin missions will send you notifications. There are objects. Okay. So we're going to... character sheet. I want to go to my character sheet. What's going on there? Alright, I guess I can't just yet. Press and hold the mini map. No? Okay, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm holding the mini map. Oh! Well, yeah, he's not that far. He is really not that far. Map installed. Hey, I'm popular enough.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie.
There we go. Oh, we're taking a dump. Come on. New follower. I'm pretty skilled, I know.
We're friends now, I guess.
Yes, we are. And if I can't upload to YouTube, I'm just going to put this on Twitch, too. So, there, I'll leave a link in the description of my Twitch. Obviously. Yeah, you want to take a selfie with me?
Okay, we can get a selfie together.
See, look at that! It's gonna be mostly of me, though, so. I'm getting a lot of followers. Level?
Oh, we follow each other now.
Yes.
Do such a thing, it's just so mean.
Probably me.
Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night.
No sign of scrambles in the park. I got a hunch, though, seeing where it leads. Sorry, Randy, you gotta shut up for a second. Okay, the new kid. Yeah, look at that. Look at all my followers.
Damn kids, but we'll... Here, come here. Take a look at this.
Okay, whatever. Man tries to show you his garage. Don't do that.
I'm just scared. It's a jilted lover or something.
Ooh.
You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch.
Ooh.
Listen, I'm sick of having...
Maybe it's Randy himself.
If you can catch whoever's keying my wife... car tonight, I'll follow you on Coons.
Really?
Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
I mean, he is. Find out who's... Okay, That's right next to me. I'm gonna do it. I don't care. I'm gonna do it. But right now, we're just gonna punch our way through. No? Okay, nothing's in here. But the mini-map, it's right here. Let's walk in. We're gonna find out, aren't we? Is it you?
Hope you brought me something good, Billy. Your grandpa's not getting any younger, Billy. I need those rubbers.
What rubbers?
I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery happy face.
Okay. Oh, rubbers. He needs condoms.
No way, Kurt.
Okay.
Your follower count is way too low. I gotta protect my hashtag brand.
Dang. These people are savage when it comes to media. Okay, nothing. Anything in here? Oh, antidote. Another antidote. Which crafting. Crafting is installed. Let's open my phone. Got crafting. The crafting app lets you create a range of useful items with recipes you find throughout your adventure. So, I can make an antidote? I don't know what antidote does at all.
What the hell's wrong with this dog?
I don't know, okay? I'm just gonna go get your grandpa some condoms. That's all I need to do in my life. Tool shed character sheet. Oh, okay. Well, I just kind of went to his secret. I knew his identity now. There we go. Wendy breakup note. Oh, it's scrap too. Oh, that's gotta be a heart-wrenching kind of thing. Punch! Punch! What was that? What is this? Oh, can I fart in this? No. Okay, what's going on here? This guy, what did I just punch out is the question. C cup. Okay, another scrotum coat snippet. No wonder that's a toxic item. Jesus. Okay, so we're going here. It's locked. I don't know what's... Okay, yeah, I don't know what I'm putting in this, honestly. Oh, not Wendy's room. Shelly's room. You got anything in here, Shelly, for me to take? Probably not, to be honest. Rock, no, I can't punch anything, can't steal anything. I don't know what that punch did, but we're gonna walk away.
Stan, get your dog!
Do I look like a Stan to you? Be honest with yourself. I will find out who's keying your car. Randy, I promise. How do I open? Okay, that's how I open the mini map. Find out who's been. How do I do this? It says here, find out who's been finding this, but I don't really know, honestly. View mission in tray. Find out who's been keying. I will come back to this. Screw it. Okay, that's down there. We're just gonna get out of here. Bye.
Ah, I see you've made it to the palace of the clouds.
Okay. Well, I hope so, man. I just hope so. But until then, I'm gonna be robbing you. The human kites!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Matches.
Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon.
Damn.
Sorry, kid, but my
should I feel offended?
A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now,
ooh,
he's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it.
Bet you I can. Meet Kyla's house. Now I gotta go stop the alternate. Go to Kyla's room. I know who this person is, but I'm not gonna ruin it for anyone who's not a big, you know, fan of South Park as I am. But right now, I'm just gonna go through your house. Find out, ooh. What do you have in your house, Kyle? You are doing great for yourself. I promise you that. Can I slide down? No? Okay, this is gap. We're gonna go back, we're gonna go into his room. We're gonna kick some booty. But I know exactly who it is, so let's finish this mission. I know who it is. I don't want to ruin it. I really want... Why are you following me, bro?
Human Ooh. Kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't
Ooh.
Fight him. For
I wonder
reasons.
Who it is.
Universe paradox shit.
Yeah.
So you are going to have to take him out.
Really?
You gotta really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast.
Cool.
You ready?
All right, let's do this. Yep. I knew it.
Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big.
Oh god, the human kite too from an alternate universe.
Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle?
What do you mean, Kyle? We're the team.
I'm from another universe. We're like best super
pals. Best super pals. I hate myself.
As
I'm sorry.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human
bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
Look
you
at that.
I couldn't spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes.
Aww.
And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be a human kite. But he said, you can't be a human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, what can we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest.
She's got a point. He is the guest.
Remember?
But he's doing it out of force.
I'm sorry, me from another universe. But it is time for
all
you
right,
to learn
all
that
right.
playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my
own
ego.
If I gotta kick his ass, let's do this.
Right. If you really want to play, then this
we
is how
we gotta beat
it.
Him up.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
Really? You call me a weakling now? All right. Defeat. Okay, start combat with my one character?
I haven't done all a right. sparring. Is this a no contact thing?
No.
Full contact.
No.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
Don't worry. A type. Okay. What's going on?
We can beat him if we join forces.
Sorry, man. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Go right here. Bam! Oh. I'm too strong for you, little kid.
Oh my. There's a lot of decisions in this.
Oh my God.
You could not play. That's a decision you could make.
What?
Oh, don't be silly.
Okay. Let's just.
Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to.
Too bad. There's no such thing as two timeouts. Oh, I am beating him up. I am destroying him.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized.
What's going
now.
On?
That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle?
Okay.
Phew. That's some classic alternate.
You're a dick. Why? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna
Hold
finish
on,
it.
I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler.
Sorry, but take two turns, misses next turn. Screw it, let's go. There we go. Boost. Okay, boost. I take two turns. Let's go back. Hit him again. There we go. Do I get another turn? I feel like I get another turn, right? Oh, I do.
Cousin Kyle, I called a timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself.
Oh, you're gonna die now, kid. Sorry, but I have to. Wham. Get over there.
I'm gonna need to tell Aunt Sheila about that.
Aunt Sheila ain't gonna do nothing to me.
I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Safer Tura, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, humankind is an
okay.
alien.
Okay.
Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just.
He's just getting a lot of power, and I'm just
I'm
getting
not
beat up.
It's totally canon in my alternate universe.
Oh, he's got a point. The shield! Oh my god. Oh, protected by 50. Okay, your cousin Kyle just used protection. Indicated by the blue barb of his health, protection absorbs all damage until depleted. What is he doing? He gets two turns!
Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Oh, you done messed up now, kid. You done messed up now,
Wait,
kid.
I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said timeout earlier, so I think it should be my turn now. Are you kidding me? That's totally
Seriously? Seriously?
That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
No, you're fine, man! I'm just gonna beat the crap out of you. That's all right with you. And wham, wham. He's invincible right now until I can kill. Oh, I'm so screwed.
All right, here we go. My super ultimate power. Get ready. Are you ready?
Oh, God.
Okay, Wrath Kite from an alternate universe.
Oh, God. He's gonna jump at me, isn't he? Oh, he's powering up. You okay? He died.
Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia. You had enough?
You're an idiot.
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my university. Oh, you're leaving?
Aw, man.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my
Tiddly whiskers.
Now, I need some camphophonique for my ear because I got a scrape on it by being farted on.
Okay.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
You know I will. Oh, wait, a combat buddy! Ah, yeah, so that's what I meant by one person. All right, so I still gotta punch you, though. So we're going to just keep punching you.
Okay, yeah, just two heroes hanging out.
Oh, I got a selfie. Oh, come on, man. Smile. Yeah! There we go, Kyle. And Kyle's pretty widely known in the universe. So if you don't mind, I'm just going to take some of your stuff. I can't take that. Okay. The human kite character sheet. So how do I open my phone again? Okay, that's character sheet. Your character sheet tracks your progress throughout your superhero adventure. earn titles to fill out your character sheet. You'll gain XP, and Kuhn will leave a reward for you in your bedroom toy box. So my room actually does have a purpose. But anyways, I'm just gonna let's just explore just a little bit more. Okay, that's all I want. Oh, there's something up there. How do I jump? Cheesing. Oh my god. Yeah, this thing has a lot of references from every single episode. I mean, cheesing is one with like the cat and Kenny and it's just got insane. All right. What difficulty is this? Focus my path. There's not even a difficulty. Okay, focus. Ooh. Press Y. There we go. Great. There we go. Nice moves. There we go. Oh. Well, okay. Left and right. Wiggle it out. That sounds really weird, but I did it. Did I messy shart? Okay. Let's just explore out. I just want to see what's all in this house, and then I will go. I promise you, Kyle. Probably not. Oh, it's Ice Room! Because you still have... Oh, he's right there. Hi, you want to take a selfie?
Want a selfie?
Oh, yeah, take a little selfie with him and smile! Ike. I got Ike as a follower. Awesome. Hey, I want to take one. You can't. Okay, Ike, you're just going to be a dick like that? Well, take my farts!
Hey.
There we go.
Who are you?
Don't worry about me. I am the Speedster. I know it's a terrible name. I will fix it in the future. But right now, we're just going to go around a little bit. Actually, we did explore a lot. We did get enough done for today for the 40 minutes I actually was streaming. But anyways, if you guys like this stream, there will be a bunch other ones this week. I'm going to try to push this game out. I'm going to try to enjoy myself, but also going to try to upload at the same time. Either way, thank you all for sticking around. Thank you for, kind of entertaining myself. If you are here past the stream, it's already ended. Don't worry, there's going to be more, and I'm going to post it on Twitter, which I will leave a link of that in the description so you know when I post it, because the bell isn't always good. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next stream/video/everything/Twitch. Goodbye.